Are you tired of sitting around waiting for love? Introducing Timer, a revolutionary device that tells you not only who your soulmate is, but when you'll meet them. Timer, take the guesswork out of love.
So how long have the two of you been dating?
About a month.
After implantation, if the two of you are meant to be, then both of your timers at the very same time go beep-leep-leep, beep-leep-leep.
Huh. Brian isn't my one.
No,
Brian isn't my one.
So where's Brian?
He's not my one. It's fine. It's not even about Brian. I just want to know. Even if it says I'm not going to meet him until I'm, what, 43?
I see your timer's blank.
And?
Nothing. You're sweating your future though, right? It's a shame, because you could have a much more exciting present if you really wanted.
Oh my god! Tell me what you did or I'm gonna pee on your bed.
I met this guy.
Timer?
4 months.
Hot. The closer they get to D-Day, the more inclined they are to throw you around a little bit.
Oh my god!
I've slept with a total of 4 men, and each time I've had to face the very real possibility of losing them, and with you, it's absolute certainty.
So I guess you can relax.
So, Una, you've told me so little about Michael.
He's a drummer. Yeah, his band is very successful. You're naked. You don't sleep naked.
Sometimes I do.
No, you don't. You think it makes a rapist job easier. Who's here?
Nobody. Nobody's here.
Do you think the timer works, or is it just a self-fulfilling prophecy?
I hang out with old people because they don't have timers.
There's more to you than that, right?
Jesus, Una, what do you want?
A guarantee.